Well, hello, my dear companions. It's over midnight here, and a good friend of mine and a companion, Alan J or Alange 2007 Games, told me that he has released a trailer for his upcoming game, Shade Prison. I'm really excited for this because I have seen some of it, a very early trailer. But this is like the official trailer, and I did some voice acting for it actually. So it'd be interesting to see if it had added some of it into the trailer. But anyhow, I did some voice acting, but there are many more people involved in it too. And I'm gonna watch the video because I think you like trailer reactions, and this is pretty awesome to have a companion and a friend of mine make it this kind of game. And yeah, I want to react to it. So, yeah, he just sent me the link, and I'm ready to hit start. Are you ready, guys? Shade Prison. Let's see if you know anything about the story more. No, we don't really. Okay, let's hit it. Ready? Boom. Built in the 90s. Humanity destroyed? That was me, you heard? That humanity still exists? Nice. Special thanks to Mitch Harper, Cassie Halwell, and Zalzar, and some more. The end. That was short, but it was damn creepy. I don't know, it was like it felt something like it felt like a mix between Amnesia and Slender. If you can understand that. I really liked it. RJ, that was a really nice trailer. Creepy. I think it was more like a teaser, I would say. But anyhow, I really enjoyed it, and I'm glad that I'm a small part of this project as well. Anyhow, leave a like, leave a favorite, leave a comment, and I will leave a link to his page, his YouTube, so you can check it out, and you can see the whole trailer again if you want to. And yeah, this was a bonus video, and I'm glad I watched this. Stay awesome! I'll see you soon. Toodaloo!